saying happy birthday.
That's a wonderful accomplishment.
It really is. And you look terrific. You look terrific. So you have many years to come. Many years to come.
Thank you. But I really love your husband.
Oh, wow, I'm certainly going to pass that on. I really
because I had a lot of people come in, and the first thing they said was the roof, but the roof, it never leaked, though I had condensation, but it wasn't leaking, it was what to do about so many other things.
Oh my goodness, look at the rain.
And I can't, well, can they drive in the, it's the, garage working, that's what I would do if he drove in, I'd be in the car.
I wonder if you can get past it, his car.
Well, we can, it takes a matter, it takes two cars. It's not all my junk there.
Yeah, but I bet you I could back out my car. So
do you have to? Or,
yeah, I mean,
there you go.
I have a feeling this was the original tape from toilet paper. We were four kids.
Thank you.
Original lights. This is where all the photograph albums used to be kept that I've been scanning from. That we were never allowed to touch. Light that on. Did I ever come in here? I can't remember. I think I did.
But I wanted to be a psychologist and I wanted to be a writer.